Tea.
Coffee.
Coffee.
Definitely coffee these days.
Tea.
Coffee.
Coffee. Tea.
Coffee.
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 Earl Grey hot.
Definitely coffee.
Both.
Hot water.
Coffee.
Tea. Oh, no, coffee. Coffee.
Most of them.
It would be the structure of words evidence from Hebrew, Arabic, and English.
I think that would be Sex on the Brain, which is looks at gender and sex and sexuality.
Theater of the Oppressed.
Bicycle Frame Design and Fabrication.
Molecular Metaphor. It's a first year class that is mixing science and philosophy.
Sex and Death.
Coffee.
Quantum Mechanics for the Myriad, and is an introduction first semester of college physics that doesn't begin with stuff we later tell you is wrong.
Drawing into abstraction. Audio culture, which I teach with a composer friend, Dan Warner.
Sundials.
Designing treasure hunts.
Physics of color in the context of the visual arts.
Critical pedagogy of place.
Systems thinking.
Integrated sciences, systems thinking.
And collapse phenomenon. And actually all of my classes.